I dig up my past, and now I want to drink something. I want to be the CM of Manipur to make a positive change in sudden time. I know nothing about politics and about academic line also. My education is very, very low. But I want to say, I want to convince our people that my power. I just want to invite around 20 independent candidates to go with me. Without this draconian law, he can connect with us and govern with fatherly affection, without discrimination.
It's okay. It's not a visual. Just test it out.